signal. See the panel for mission details.
Mayday. Mayday. This is the captain of Vegas 7. Shipwide system failure. Please assist. Mayday. Mayday. This is the captain of Vegas 7. Shipwide system failure. Please assist. Mayday. Mayday. This is the captain of Vegas 7. Shipwide system failure. Please assist. Mayday. Mayday. This is the captain of Vegas 7. Shipwide system failure. Please assist.
Engaging quantum thrusters. Control of the ship's computers remotely, but several important systems appear to be malfunctioning. The grav engine is inoperable, the security system has gone rogue, and life support is restricted to emergency oxygen access points. the ship's computers remotely, but several important systems appear to be malfunctioning. The grav engine is inoperable. The security system has gone rogue. And life support is restricted to emergency oxygen access points. That's all the components. Now to locate and fix the central computer. The gravity should work again now. Technically, it isn't really gravity. It's subspatial matter transmission, but that might be a bit much for a feeble biological brain. You're going to have to find an atom keycard to fix the hydraulics before the next door will open. Hydraulic servers next. Malfunction has been rectified. Proceed to airlock.
Get shot. Thank the central command you're here. I had almost given up hope. There are creatures everywhere. I barely managed to escape with my life. There are still others aboard, but not everyone has been so lucky. I heard an emergency transmission from the doctor who mentioned another survivor before the transmission cut out.
and detecting a human life form nearby.
Praise the stars. Thank you, Getchup. I thought I would end my days in this medbay. I managed to escape from the living area by going through the ventilation shafts, but the biodome was a very close call. I'm surprised I made it out of there alive, unlike those other poor souls. There might still be someone there you can save, though, if you follow my tracks.
Nearby. A human life form nearby. you get stressed out in small spaces, just remember, ultimately, all life is meaningless. Bad news, unfortunately. Lots of eggs, lots of aliens, lots of room for human error. Do try not to get turned into an egg. Pop that egg, girl.
M.O.G. By the moon of Galtrin! Get shot! I watched your show when I was a kid. If I knew you were coming to save me, I would have dressed up a bit before I got turned into an egg. I can't believe you're saving me! Are you going to save the captain now? If you have to...
Pop that egg, girl. Anything for fame. Suggested post for Instagalactogram is pending your confirmation. Good luck. This is the living area. The captain is in the center of the station.
Getshot rescue team. Thank the stars you're here. I accidentally locked myself in the ship's only safe room. The ship's computer is malfunctioning and talking nonsense about aliens and won't let me out. Utter global trap. We wiped out all the xenomorphs in this system a century ago.
Spacewalk to the airlock on the other side would help you to relax. Is infested beyond salvage. Central directive requires that we destroy the ship. Get to follow at GetShot UK.